We want back ends.
Wipe my sins.
They can't win.
No new friends.
Football fast. They sleep again. We wake up, the champs is in. We want back ends. Wipe my sins.
Wipe it.
They can't win.
No new friends.
Football fast.
They sleep again.
We wake up, the champs is in.
Yeah.
Wake up, the cake up, raise up, cake. Or make us do something we don't want to.
Some.
Bite down on you, right now on you.
Down.
Juke to the left, they dodging it. Can't play the role, you flodging it. Waiting on the right for the stars in it. 4x4, double parking it. Wanna play like cars in it. Wear the right flag, they forfeit it. Now I got a ring too gorgeous.
Ring.
Damn, I gotta treat it like forges.
Shoot.
It sound like I'm gonna stretch it.
Shoot.
Try to take the ring, I'ma tackle you.
Oh.
I guess I'm a Super Bowl bachelor.
Betcha.
Go hard in the gym, no cameras.
Hard.
I think I see blood, no Dracula.
Blood.
I'm an animal, eating up amateurs.
Her.
Too active, y'all can't handle it.
No
texting, we'll dismantle it.
Test it.
Shake up the building, they ramble it.
Whip it.
Shut up the critics and analysts.
Yeah.
Come through dripping, I'ma set it off.
Trip.
Game after game, you can bet it off.
Game.
Quarterback got range if you buck them all.
Range.
Quarterback did an option and set it off.
Duck, goose, linebacker coming through.
Boom, yeah.
Hit him with the spin of the juice.
Boom,
yeah. We gon' blow your block like a new.
New,
yeah. And I spend a dime every two.
Two.
We gon' lock down on the offense.
Lock down.
Bust down the skeleton fossil.
Bust down.
I'm not addressing the problem.
Boom.
Julio on the post, you can't stop him.
Boom.
Pick it up, running back, it's no problem.
Pick it up.
This is Madden 19.
All right, Coach, thank you very much. It's the National Football League presented by EA Sports. Coming up, we've got what should prove to be a good one between the Denver Broncos and the Madden Legends. Here's the former Saint and Viking Morten Andersen to get this one started. And we are underway from the City Beautiful. This one across the 35. Solid way to start the drive. 13 yards, picking up the first.
You can see the time and effort and thought that they put into their passing game because it was evident right there. It looks like a simple pitch and catch, but you and I both know that they have planned for this and worked hard to make it happen.
And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down. Moving backwards on first down, never a good thing. What does that do for the mindset on second down?
Well, it changes your play call, definitely, because as a play call, you're advancing yourself thinking, okay, we're going to get a gain here. Now you've got to go back in reverse.
And down he goes. Keenum is sacked. Brian Urlacher coming on the blitz. He gets him for a loss of 7.
Now, we talk about players blitzing all the time. I often laugh and sometimes call it just straight-ahead pursuit. What a running start right back to the backfield for him.
Yeah, under pressure again, and down he goes again. Remy Lewis, he's the one to get him this time, and back-to-back sacks are going to bring up a fourth down.
It always helps for a visiting team to come in and set the tone on defense. In fact, when we talked with them prior to the game, they said they wanted this home crowd because they had to hide their valuables when they were in town.
Well, the home crowd quiet now early. See if their offense can take over and get some points on the board. Good starting field position for them here as they come up first and 10. Now Young. Looking left side, and he's got a man. It's Gonzalez. And he takes it down deep into enemy territory. It's a big play there. 56 yards.
Well, partner, I'm not sure how this drive's going to end, but how about the way they flip field position there? A nice attacking play that picked up a heck of a chunk of yardage.
Here's Steve Young. And it's caught. And it's a touchdown. Tony Gonzalez from 4 yards out. And the Madden Legends have taken the early lead.
The big fella was the recipient there for that touchdown pass, and it seems like more and more the tight end is the guy you have to worry about most in the passing game.
He'll try and run it up the middle. And he gets
but they couldn't be happy that they were having to stop a two-point conversion because that means they gave up a touchdown. But a little solace there. You saw some good gang tackling, stacking him up before he can get to the end zone.
We talk about offensive units putting in more two-point period sessions in practice. Defensively, do you do the same?
Absolutely. You have to, because you never know how aggressive these offenses are going to be in games nowadays.
The Bronco offense now set to come back out onto the field. And on the last go-around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means they're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency. Move the ball at least a few times on offense, get a couple of first downs, and hopefully flip the field.
Yeah, just something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here. The drive starts with Devontae Booker, and he'll fight forward to about the 27-yard line. Brian Urlacher, the big middle linebacker, in on the stop. The offensive lineup now, and the guy we highlight, Emmanuel Sanders.
You can use him in any spot as a wide receiver, in the slot.